Flint and I had a gentleman's agreement in the past. I give him the loot from the bodies Jack ditches in the glacier. He promises not to torture me for hours at a time. Then he does it anyway. But that ends today. We're gonna take him out, steal my ship back, and sail to Sanctuary. Let's go this way!
Here's what's gonna happen, Vault Hunter. My first mate, Boom Boom, is gonna kill ya. Jack's gonna pay us, and I'm gonna play hopscotch in your chest cavity.
Now be careful taking down Boom Boom. He's one of the Ripper Clan, as in Flash Ripper. I don't have to tell you why they're called that.
Hey, how did Freckles suck? How's your day been, buddy? We haven't really talked much since I left you for dead. Hey, you think you'll freeze to death out there? No, probably not. Bandits will get you first. Hey, Dave? Been pretty good. Just bought a pony made of diamonds. Yeah, because I'm rich. So, you know, that's cool. Goodbye. Trying to think of a name for that diamond pony I bought. I was gonna call it Piss for Brains in honor of you, but that just feels immature. Hey, maybe Butt Stallion? Nah, that's even worse. I'll tell you what, I'll give it some more thought. Don't tell me it's Mrs. Pierce and break my heart. This train doesn't belong to you. So why don't you turn around and face me, Pumpkin?
This train was commandeered legally under the...
Holy nutballs! What happened to your freaking face?
Guns! Glorious guns! Always happy to do business with a Vault Hunter.
Okay, how about this? Lady, I don't even know what to call you. You tell me why you look like you were headbutted a belt sander, and I'll let all of you go right now.
My husband gave me a skag pearl ring. The pearl released hunger-inducing pheromones.
Oh, you know what? I am so sorry. I just, forgive me. Where's your husband now?
He's dead.
That is a heartbreaker. But you got something in common with him now, at least. Oh, holy crap. Did you see your head? It was like... Oh my God. We'll help kill these savages.
Understood.
Hello, mercenary person. I have money and...
Handsome Jack killed her, did he?
Shame. A real shame. Please, return the echoes to me whenever you are capable of doing so.
I should probably clarify. The diamond horse I've been telling you about, it's not a sculpture or anything. It's a living horse that actually happens to be made of... Actually, I'll go get it.
Bus Stallion! Here, girl! Bus Stallion! Say hello!
Yeah. Bus Stallion says hello.
It's Boo Boo!
Light the fuses, bitches! Ready to blow!
Okay, look, when it's okay for you to shoot this game, whoa!
deal!
Trump's got a new friend, huh? I gotta say, I miss the little hunk of junk. The noises he made when we set him on fire brings a tear to my eye.
Thank you.
Lab Trap unit! Little bastard escaped a few months back. I've had to use Heaton as my backup torture doll. Just ain't the same.
Sucker.
At the sound of Heaton screaming for his life, it will be 2:30.
Wait! Oh God, wait!
Oh. See you again at 2:35!
For you two. You and Clappy be our personal torture buddies for life, and we won't kill you! Think it over. Take your time.
Fit!
I enjoyed that.
Standing on immobile platforms, I ascend!
Thank you.
tell your friend, Marcus Munitions. Remember, we're always open.
Come on out, Flip! Your Claptrap unit has returned!
It's a new torture dolls, boys! Let's turn up the heat!
Salty dog!
everybody. You go on ahead. Tell the locals what we'll require for my welcome back party. I'll stay in here and give them time to get what we need. Number one, ladies. Obvious. Number two, dudes. But hideous ones. We're talking morbidly obese. We're talking body odor. We're talking acne scars. The ladies will take one look at these uggos and...